Hi, I'm Scott with Starkey Family, fixing rigging up. If you haven't already, go ahead and hit that like and subscribe button. Today, we're going to use a propane torch to defrost my wife's car. Okay, so first thing is, we got to turn the torch on. There it is. Now, we're going to defrost my wife's car with this. As you see, the torch is actually starting to do a fairly good job. Now, you don't want to overcook the car. Now, keep in mind, this is ice. And we're doing this so we can get the doors open. Okay, let's see if the door opens this time. This is how you defrost a wife's car to open up the door.